So resilience comes from having important work to do.
How can we keep reinventing ourselves and our products again and again?
Lean into your strengths, share a point of view that invites conversation and debate, and be vulnerable with a community that can help you grow.